Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how I'm working out to improve on planche and front lever and all the exercises that I'm doing in this month.
Who I like can't put me in a box. I redefine any definition you got. I am the tiger, I'm making steps to the top. The flames I whip it up, you just gotta hand me the rock. Take a seat, you cannot stand it.
Now I do some pulls in front lever straddle. Now I do some dynamics like L-sit to full planche, because it's really important doing dynamics to increase also the seconds and the hold on full planche. While I know the flow harder than a scotch bunny, don't try studying me, you cannot manage. This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon. Now I do one of the best exercises, in my opinion, to improve on planche, that is straddle from lean. But doing this skill in the correct form is really difficult. So I have to try to don't jump on this skill, but elevating my legs using my shoulders strength. This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon. Now I will try some advanced to straddle swing on front lever. Okay, front lever is not my skill. So now I will do some bent arm full planche hold. I'm known as spit vicious, release bombs and go tick tick boom, you blow me that head missing, I'm a phenomenon. Now I start from tuck planche and I do a negative push-up, and after that I go on full bent arm planche. Stacking cheese like it's Parmesan, 8 different flows, call me Octomom. I'm moving fast like the Autobahn, and I'm independent, so I'm not your fucking starving like it's Ramadan. Now I will do some pulls on one leg front lever. Now I will do front lever one leg, alternating the legs. I think one leg advanced front lever is one of the best propedeutic for the front lever to improve a lot in the time. After bent arm, now I do some advanced tuck planche, but from lean. I do a lot of planche from lean because I feel that all the muscles work in the perfect form. So this is like the straddle planche from the lean, but is obviously easier. But I think is one of the best exercises also this, if you don't have straddle planche. I'm a fucking phenomenon. At the end of training I use a lot the loop band. I think it's really necessary to improve in time with planche and front lever and also other skills, because it can help you so much to understand the correct activation of the body and all the entire muscles. And it's a really great method to train with buffer and to
don't go too much to the limit every day.
So the perfect combination can be dynamics and also using loop band. This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon. This video is finished, guys. I hope you liked it, and subscribe to my channel if you want. Also leave a comment and leave a thumbs up. And we'll see you in the next video.